Okay, Starsky and Hutch, 21st Century Environment Explorers. Let's go a bit further along. I can see it's a beautiful area. So this is a pathway along here that everyone walks along. On this, and see this down here, all this rubbish. Plastic bottle here. But yeah, that's down here too. And you start to see what the ocean brings. Because we put it in here in the first place. Plastic there, there. You don't know how dangerous these can be, it's all bits of plastic once you start looking. Straw there. It's getting close to a famous beach that's on the big touristy map here. Look at netting again. This is where all the birds sort of make their nests and things. Spend most of their life. Another plastic bottle here. Maybe all bottles should be made green so they stick out a lot. But look at underneath here. All this here. Again, these are bushes. It's all here. Starsky, quite too far. It's all underneath there if you look. Down here. There too. It's underneath there. So it's just one spot to show you how much rubbish there is. Local people will know where that spot is, and I'm sure people that come in on holidays will see it. I hope, yeah. But this is where it is, just here. The sign here, so if you're coming this way, just take a good look at it. Probably try and clean it up. Going to a school this tomorrow, so maybe I'll talk all the stuff down there, these ambush too. So we'll see if we can talk to them. See if we get the kids down here again.